Yamaha Gariboldi Racing, totally involved with the MX2 class. So far, they have two riders in the top 12 standings of the championship. That's not so bad, hey? About your team, the Yamaha Gariboldi Monster Energy team, because I know you have two riders in the top 12 of the standings, haven't you? How's your season been so far?
It has been a very good season because this is our first season in the World Championship, and we have two very young riders coming from the European Championship of last year, which we won with Christophe Charlier, and Kullas finished sixth last year in the European Championship. So these two young riders, in my opinion, are doing very well for their first year in the World Championship. Kullas is now 10th in the overall championship, and he finished many times in the top 10, and so we are delighted that we couldn't expect a better year for him. And Charlier had at the beginning of the season with some injuries, and now he's picking up and he's doing better, and he's quite regular in the top 6-8, so we expect him to see him on the podium before the end of the season. And for next season, we will continue with them. Both of the riders are confirmed, and we'll be again in the MX2 class for Yamaha.
Championship standings. You've scored points in all of the races apart from one, which is the first race in Glen Helen. So what happened? Tell us a bit about that and what's happened in your season so far.
Yeah, it's going really good. Like first five GPs, I scored 10th overall, and then I had like America first race, I broke my engine, so I had a little bit bad luck. But yeah, it's I've been really consistent this year. Scored every GP, every race point, so That's one of the good things from of my side. So I try to do like still till the end of the year, like consistent races, and then maybe some also top five races
so far in the championship standings. You seem to be doing really, really well in qualifying, being really fast, but then on Sunday's races you seem not to be so lucky. Why is that, do you think, and what's happened so far?
This winter I crashed and broke my wrist and also injured my knee, so I lost a lot of time during the winter training and arrived at the beginning of the championship not quite 100%, and after that I injured my wrist again. I lost a lot of time, but now I'm okay. It's going better and better, so I hope to make some more good results in the remaining races. This is my second year in the Gariboldi team. They've got a lot of good things going for them, and I feel really good with the team. They've helped me a lot this season, and of course I hope to thank them with some more good results in the remaining races of the season.
Sur les dernières courses là, en faisant de belles courses.